What's going on, guys? This is Bart Mike from the Oriental Brain Collective.
Tanaka-san, wait. I don't know any more Japanese.
Hi.
Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's Mike and Bart again for the Oriental Break Collective doing our react videos, and today it's actually an Asian person who we're reacting to.
I guess we're gonna react.
Okay, here it is. I guess the person's name, Breadface. I'm not familiar with Breadface. Kayla, who works at Tiny Box Vape Shop, told us about Breadface earlier today.
Breadfacing.
Yeah, breadfacing. So we're gonna watch Breadface do her thing. I guess this is a great new talent. Let's click the start and see what happens.
See what goes on.
All right. So is this, now I don't know, I'm not familiar with ASMR. I don't know what ASMR is.
I've delved a little bit into it.
Okay.
A lot of people have.
You like all this weird crap, that's why. I knew you're a freaky deep.
Yeah,
freaky. You're a freaky deep. Freaky deep. You're a weirdo.
I'm very odd.
Please tell me.
But people have these three-dimensional headphones, or actually recording phones.
All right, hold on a sec. Why is it taking her so long to get this bread out?
What she's doing is the crinkles. It's supposed to give you that tingles down your spine.
Wait, crinkles are supposed to do something?
Now, different triggers.
Is it a sexual thing or is it just...
Not necessarily sexual, just people, if you go get your hair cut, you get that sort of shake. If you ever get that shake?
I'm bald. Yeah, I haven't got a
haircut. You are bald, I forgot.
I haven't got a haircut.
Anyways, when I go get my hair cut, you know, either buzzing on the back of your neck and you sort of feel those tingles, that's what ASMR is. It's sort of triggers.
All right, here she goes. She's... Do you think people are watching this because she's wearing kind of a sneaky, sexy outfit? Like, it's kind of sexy, or a little, like, kind of maid outfit or something?
But it's sort of Japanese culture, you know, what? Japanese culture, they sort of dress.
But her nails, like, isn't that kind of like rock and roll? What is she doing? Like, are you smelling the bread at this point, or what?
She is pressing her face firmly against the
Why? Like, I don't understand. Like, what's going on? You're ruining that bread! I'm not eating that bread now!
Oh my god, what's going on?
Alright, so I'll eat the middle piece. That's as much as I'm going. I'm not putting anything that her hands have been on. There's probably three pieces of bread there I can eat. I can have three of those pieces. That's it. Don't mess that bread up!
She's touching
it right there. And who knows how clean that table is, either.
Oh, look at all the crumbs.
She's smashing her face into this bread.
There's more and more. Look, more and more pressure.
Now what's going on? Now she's doing the cheeks?
Is
her face clean, you think?
No.
Do you think that this is a way to clean her face?
Like a sponge.
Yeah.
It pulls the oil off your face.
Is that what her thing is? Because you figure, loaf of Wonder Bread, you know, get the generic kind, maybe 75 cents, the Coons brand, you know what I mean?
Left to right, right to left. She's smushing
Coons
her nose.
Coons is a grocery store in Pittsburgh, by the way, so. What is she doing?
Look how she's ruining that bread.
She's destroying that bread.
She's pressing harder and harder on her loaf of bread.
This isn't sexual? Is this sexual or is this not sexual?
Some people may find it sexual, but when she opened the bread, she was like this.
Is this why? But is it sexual? I don't understand. Is this some sort of sexual fetish where you want to see women press their face in bread?
I would say some people would get off on that.
I think you, Bart.
No, I
don't. No, not in a sexual. That's not what I was about to say.
I like weird shit.
I was about to say, I think you would get up on the bread with the idea of there being some capicola in there, maybe a little bit of...
Some Italian cured meats.
Yeah, some hard salami,
some Genoa.
Yeah, get some, prosciutto?
Did she get caught?
I like prosciutto. Caught what?
She's kind of looked around like someone caught her doing what she was
caught her doing what? Look, her mouth is all over that now.
And the lipstick. All for lipstick.
Look at her face. Oh, you're not a very pretty lady. Sorry. God bless you.
Well.
And that's the end of it? There's nothing else neat? That's her talent. Her talent is to smash bread with her face?
Yep. Not really sure what was going on there.
What's the talent in her taking out the bread and smashing in her face?
There's no talent whatsoever.
She had like 39,000 views or something like that.
So tell me, people.
In the comments
why?
Below.
Why?
In the comments below, is
yeah.
it sexual or like, dude, if I was in like a third world country and I'm starving and I'm watching this little woman destroy,
bread.
I would be so mad that she destroyed that bread.
I like
pancetta,
bread.
That's the word, that's the meat I was thinking of.
Pancetta.
There's some pancetta in there. Although that bread looked like it sucked anyways.
Yeah, it was like Wonder Bread.
No, yeah, I want some nice Italian crusty bread.
You know when you were a kid, you got the hamburger on the Wonder Bread and it was all soggy?
It was awful. Or a hot dog and they gave you Wonder Bread on it because they didn't have any hot dog buns? It was awful.
Wonder
all right. Speaking of awful, that video was awful. I don't understand. I'm lost. I'm completely lost.
Definitely lost.
If you understand what's going on, put it in the comments below. But if it's not sexual, Although I can't understand why it would be sexual.
It's not, I don't think it was sex. Well, she opened it up all seductively.
And she's wearing kind of like a maid's outfit though.
She was.
So is that sexual or no? And like had those, that like kind of sexual nail polish.
I don't know necessarily if that one was particularly a sexual.
Or you think she's asexual and she's making love with the bread? Like that's her lover is the bread.
Maybe asexual.
Yeah, that's weird. That's weird! All right, so once again, I don't understand it, but if you like it, go ahead, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel. If you got any ideas of what we're watching, put it in the comments below. Thank you.
Peace out.